Madame Bovary is a classic novel written by French author Gustave Flaubert. It follows the life of Emma Bovary, a young woman who seeks romantic fulfillment beyond her mundane provincial life. Fueled by her dissatisfaction with her marriage and a desire for passion, she engages in extramarital affairs and extravagant spending, leading to a tragic and disillusioning downfall. The novel is a profound exploration of human desires, societal expectations, and the consequences of pursuing unrealistic dreams.